friends, how are you? Hope you are all very good. Let's start something very interesting. Today we are going to learn a lesson called Peter Enters the Garden. There was a mother rabbit. She had four little bunnies, Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail and Peter. Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail were very good bunnies, but Peter was a naughty one. Mother had warned them not to go to Mr. McGregor's garden because their father had met with an accident there. Mrs. McGregor had put their father in a pie. One day when Mother Rabbit was going to collect a loaf of brown bread and five currant buns, she warned them not to go to Mr. McGregor's garden. They could play anywhere else. When she left with her umbrella and a basket, Flopsy, Mopsy and Cottontail went down to collect blackberries. But Peter did not go with them. He straight went to Mr. McGregor's garden. And when he reached the garden, he saw the gate was closed. So he went from under the garden. When he entered the garden, what he saw? He saw so many vegetables. He ate lettuces, French beans, radishes. He ate so much, he started feeling unwell. So he started searching for parsley. Meanwhile, Mr. McGregor caught him. He started running after him. And he even called him thief. Now, Peter was very scared. He started running for his life. Unfortunately, he was caught in a gooseberry net. Now, he thought his end was near. So, he started crying loudly. His sobs were heard by friendly sparrows. And when they saw Mr. McGregor was approaching Peter, they flew in hurry and reached Peter and advised him to run away for his life. Peter straight went to tool shed. He jumped into a can. Now Mr. McGregor was very much sure that Peter might be hiding in the flower pots. So he very carefully started turning all the pots one by one. But he could not find Peter anywhere. All of a sudden, what he heard? He heard Peter sneezing. So again he started running after him. And this time, Peter saw a window. And he jumped out of the window to save himself. And you know McGregor? Mr. McGregor was fat. Window was very small. He could not jump out of the window. And he was tired also because he was running after Peter to catch him. So he stopped running after him and he went back to his work. Now, Peter went to search for the gate. And you know what happened? He forgot the way to the gate. Now he saw a mouse running in and out of the door. So he went to the door. But the door was locked. So he wanted to ask this mouse how to go back to the gate. But she could not answer because she had a very big pea in her mouth. She was carrying peace to her family. And now poor little Peter, how to find the way? And all of a sudden he heard the sound again. Screech, scratch, scratch, screech. So hurriedly he went under a bush. He hid himself there for some time. When he heard nothing more, he came out of the bush. He saw a wheelbarrow there. So he climbed up the wheelbarrow and started looking here and there. And what he saw? He saw Mr. McGregor there in front of him. But he was busy doing his work. And what else he saw, you know? In front of Mr. McGregor, he saw the gate through which he had entered the garden. So he was so happy. He jumped off the wheelbarrow and started running to the gate. He did not bother about Mr. McGregor. Mr. McGregor also did not notice what Miss Peter was doing. He was busy hoeing onions. And now Peter straight ran to the gate. And he again squeezed himself from under the gate and went out of the garden. He did not look back. He did not look here and there. He did not worry about Mr. McGregor. And he straight ran to the tree in the woods under which he was living with his mother and three brothers. Now, you know what he learned through this? He had never obeyed his parents. So he realized he must obey his mother rabbit. Whatever she advised, whatever she said, it was good for them only. So he became a very good bunny once again. Now friends, I hope you liked the lesson, the story. What you have to do? You have to read this lesson thoroughly. And you have to note down the difficult words. See, there are some difficult words which I have noted. I'll read for you. L-O-A-F, loaf. C-U-C-U-M-B-E-R, cucumber. R-A-K-E, rake. B-U-N-N-I-E-S, bunnies. T-R-E-M-B, L-I-N-G, trembling. T-O-O-L-S-H-E-D, tool shed. Q-U-I-E-T-L-Y, quietly. S-T-R-A-I-G-H-T, straight. B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. U-N-D-E-R, N-E-A-T-H, underneath. In the same way, whenever you find any difficult word, list it and learn it for your information. Thank you so much. Have a nice time.